This tutorial will cover how to use keywords to search Academic Search Premier. Academic Search Premier is one of our largest general topics databases, so you should be able to find journal, newspaper, and magazine articles on most any topic. The topic I'm going to work with today is, do violent video games increase violent tendencies in teens? So first we want to brainstorm for some keywords that will help us locate information on this topic. So some of those keywords might be things like video games. You could look at a specific video game like Grand Theft Auto. Teens, teenagers, youth, adolescents. So before you begin your search, brainstorm for various keywords you can use and then plug them into the boxes up here at the top of the screen. If you need to, you can add a field by clicking the plus sign. I recommend starting with at least two or three keywords. I'm going to put in teenagers, video games, and violence. And what this will do is search the title and the article summary, which is called an abstract, for the word teenagers, the phrase video games, and the word violence. And I put video games in quotation marks because it's more than one word. So that'll glue the words together into a phrase. Click search. That will bring up your list of results. Your title is in blue. Below that is your abstract. That's your summary of what the article's about. To view the article, you'll be looking for either a full text link or a link like this that says link to full text through article linker. If it says link to full text through article linker, we don't have the full text in Academic Search Premier, but you can click on that link to check and see if we have it in another database. So when you click on that link, you'll come to a screen that looks like this, and if it says no article links found in this box, we don't have that particular article. If you really want it, you can click where it says ILL form and we will request it from another library. Just plug this information in up here at the top into the ILL form. For most topics, you shouldn't have to worry about that. You should find plenty of articles that are available in full text, like number two here. This will pull up your full article on the right-hand side of the screen. If you click on the little yellow sheet of paper, you'll be able to see formatted citations. Most classes use either MLA or APA. For further information on refining your results, please refer to the video Refining Results in Academic Search Premier.